ABC's breaking news.
And we continue to follow that breaking news out of Swanton right now. Crews are on the scene of a fire there, and that's where we find NBC5's Liz Streppa. Liz, what can you tell us now?
Hey, Dave. Yeah, we are on the scene of this barn fire here on St. Albans Road in Swanton. I'll step out of the way so you can see there are still many firefighters here. It appears they're putting out hot spots on this structure, which, as you can tell, has been severely damaged by that fire. And as far as I can tell, there are crews from at least three different departments. I see Highgate, Swanton, and St. Albans. Now, we've been on the scene here for about 20 minutes, and crews are clearly still very busy trying to put out the flames, so we haven't been able to get an update. But as soon as we get any more information about what caused this fire, any information about it in general, we will bring that to you right here on NBC5. Live in Swanton, Liz Streppa, NBC5 News.